Alright guys, part 8, I think. Yeah, part 8. And sorry my mom keeps asking out to upload because she says it's making the internet slow, which I gotta agree on that, but you know how it goes. And these things don't like dying. Actually, I should get ammo. But, come on, let's back over there. That works. Take one for the team. Look how big I can go. Or something. I don't look that. Come on, we'll hit the boss in the fire. I'll probably have a party. I'm not sure. That kid took a couple hits. Scared. Gravity guns seems kind of weird. Or no gravity. What? Just die. Got another heavy. Take the heavy out, babe. Can't see your back. No.
Everybody on the elevator. film is yet.
These things get stuck on these rails, it's fun. Another cutscene. Good cutscene. Okay. triple freaking hit. Yes, you can. Run up here. Four. It's every checkpoint. I think like his body's flying up. Maybe not sucking.
Right behind us. Where's Rock?
like this part. They shoot rockets at you. Be ready. There. See? Defend yourself from the rockets. They shoot. And then it's three rockets and you're dead. Watch this ending, bro. This ending's try this a couple times, it's hard. Gotta be completely honest. Alright guys, watch here what happens at the end.
There. Welcome home, sir.
Then you get the rest of the credits. Oh my god, look what the hell happens. There's gonna be Killzone 4. Holy crap.